wanted to hop in here for a quick video today to chat about magnesium salt baths. I have been looking into them as a way of naturally supporting our bodies with the detox process, but there seem to be some discrepancies online as to whether or not they do actually help you detox. But even if they don't, there are still a lot of health benefits to magnesium salt baths. They are great stress relief. They can help with muscle aches. They help you absorb magnesium through your skin, if that's something you're trying to work on. They help with respiratory support, skin support, and the list goes on. So there are a ton of benefits to them, regardless whether or not they help you detox. So at the very least, it's just relaxing to have a nice soak in a bath and have some time, like 15 or 20 minutes to yourself, and some quiet, maybe with a book. So at the very least, there's that, right? So I just wanted to show you a really quick salt bath recipe that I'm going to make, and I won't keep you too long today. So this one calls for 2 cups of Epsom salts, or you can use magnesium flakes, which I have read actually are more easily absorbed by your body. But I just use Epsom salt because I bought like a 25-pound bag on Amazon one time and we haven't even made a dent in it, so I'm just going with those. It calls for 1/2 cup of sea salt or Himalayan pink salt. I actually have a mixture of both because I didn't have enough of the sea salt, so I have a little bit of each in there. And some essential oils. You certainly can just do the bath without essential oils, but I mean, they just make everything more fun. So I love how we have so many options when we're using essential oils in recipes like this. If I were to just want to have a relaxing bath, I might choose some, some Stress Away or Peace and Calming. Those would be, the names that say it all. Who doesn't want to have a bath in Stress Away or Peace and Calming? If I had done a hard workout or done some gardening or had been moving and lifting heavy boxes and I was just had some muscle tightness, I would probably reach for the Panaway and lavender. That makes a really good combo for that, for all over muscle support. But today I'm going to go with my favorite new spa recipe, which is peppermint, lavender, and eucalyptus radiata. So if you ever want to have a DIY spa time at home, this is a great trio. So I'm just going to put about 5 drops of each in here. It's coming out smoothly. That's my peppermint. I'm going to put in 5 drops of lavender. Drops of eucalyptus radiata. Whew, smells good. So the addition of the essential oils will make it smell amazing, but you also get the therapeutic benefits of the essential oils, and it will just help to open everything up, and it will absorb into my skin. You do want to make sure you're using a good quality essential oil, though, because as you're going to more healthy lifestyle practices and you're trying to remove toxins from your home and the products that you're using, you don't then want to put toxins back into your life using essential oils that are filled with synthetic toxins. So you want to make sure that the quality of what you're using is top notch. And I'm just going to mix that up. And that is it. Also, when you are using essential oils in a bath, you do want to go this route and not just sprinkle them right in the water, because since oil and water don't mix, they would just rest on the top and they might be too concentrated for you. So the Epsom salt and sea salt help to disperse it through the water for you. So you'll have that just kind of diffusing, you get it soaking into your skin, diffusing, and just make a really relaxing bath for you. Now, all that being said, if you are looking for a bath that has more detoxing properties to it, Wellness Mama, I'll share a couple articles from Wellness Mama, one on just magnesium salt baths and one on detox baths. She talked about, she has five different options. There's a salt, clay, oxygen, vinegar, or mustard detox bath that you can try if you're interested in something like that. So that's it. I'll put both links in the comments below. I hope you have a relaxing rest of your day.